You are listening to 90.3 KEXP, and we stream all over the world at kexp.org. My name's Troy Nelson, and it's always a pleasure to have this band here at KEXP, and we are very happy to welcome Deer Tick.
Hey. Of a million pleasant streets. what's called Sea of Clouds. There's a region on the moon called the Sea of Clouds, and I saw it on a moon map, and I said, I gotta take that name, steal it, name one of my songs that. So that's what I did. Next one we're gonna do is called Only Love. I bet there's a million other songs with the same title. No creative thought was put into the title of this next song. I'm just gonna have a sip of water here, because this is how I sing. When I sing this early in the morning, it's like ripping off a Band-Aid and trying to make notes. All right, Only Love. You ready over there, Chris? Chris plays the bass. Thumbs up from Chris.
Right. Hi.
Hi, Chris.
You're listening to Deer Tick live here on 90.3 KEXP and all over the world at kexp.org. Beautiful sound as always. Thank you guys so much for stopping by the KEXP studios today.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah, no problem.
Is this your first time to our new spot?
Yeah. Looks nice in here.
Yeah, I was going to say, what do you think compared to the old?
Big difference.
A lot more space.
A lot more space. You can actually breathe in here.
You can do laundry here.
You can do laundry. You can take a shower.
Yeah.
If one would be so inclined. Yeah, because we have a long history together.
Yeah, we've been coming to KEXP for years now.
Since 2009?
Yeah. 8 or 9?
Chris was saying 8 years earlier.
I think that's, I saw a video, well, actually, your video from 8 years ago for the song Cake and Eggs has been viewed over 200,000 times.
Wow. That's not enough.
We need us mentioning it right now,
Let's crank it up.
Yeah. Come on, people. Half a million by next week, please. Not just one, but two releases coming out. Deer Tick Volume 1 and Deer Tick Volume 2.
Yeah, we're going to sell millions of copies.
Since we're mentioning it right now. Yeah. Exactly. And these albums, did you record these both at the same time?
We did. We recorded them at Ardent Studios in Memphis. We spent hundreds of millions of dollars on production.
I was going to say, well, that's a legendary Ardent Studios.
It is. It's a wonderful place.
And pretty affordable, actually.
Yeah, we didn't actually spend hundreds of millions of dollars.
We spent
that money on jet skis and trips around the world.
Of course.
And jewels. Yeah. And gold.
Are you still living in Rhode Island?
I live in Nashville right now.
Two of us live in Rhode Island still.
In Providence?
Yeah.
Okay.
East Providence and Providence.
Aha. And these two albums coming out, I think I read August 25th. I thought I wrote that down, but I don't have it.
September 15th, my man.
All right, there we go. September 15th, Deer Tick Volume 1, Deer Tick Volume 2. And did you record these yourselves? Did you work with a producer at all?
We co-produced it as a band with Adam Landry, who he produced Divine Providence. Mm-hmm. Few of my side project bands like Middle Brother and the Diamond Rugs Records. It was nice to work with him again. Mm-hmm. It was a pretty easy going process. We had a lot of time to just get in there and work and be comfortable. And I don't know. We had this pretty ambitious goal of making two records and Adam helped make it possible.
Great. I can't wait to hear the rest of these. The songs that we've been listening to and playing here at KEXP sound fabulous. So,
thank you.
Very excited for that. And I have never been to Rhode Island. I've been to so many different states. I even lived on the East Coast for a while. I lived in Hoboken, New Jersey for a little bit. And I've never been to Rhode Island. So I was doing some research. And who the hell is Nibbles Woodaway?
Oh, that's the big blue bug.
That's his
name. He's a termite.
Why is that popular?
It's a huge termite that lives on the highway.
Yeah, 95 north. Yeah.
It's a huge termite that's just hanging out by the side of the road.
Yeah, it's like the size of this room.
You can see the big blue bug at the beginning in one of the opening sequences of Dumb and Dumber.
Yeah.
I think it's once they hit the road, once they start driving to Aspen, they're heading down Interstate 95.
And you can see, and it's named Nibbles Woodaway.
And they drive right by Nibbles. Yeah.
Somebody recently vandalized him.
Are you?
Yeah. There was a huge public
all over the local news. No. Big deal.
Oh, poor Nibbles.
They kept calling it a tattoo.
What did they do?
It was just some illegible tag, but.
There's some, other than Deer Tick, there's other notables that I noticed come from Providence, Rhode Island. The director of La La Land and Whiplash is from Providence, Rhode Island. Did you know that?
Who knew?
Did you know that the guy who wrote the theme from Rocky is from Providence, Rhode Island?
No.
That's right,
that
Bill Conti.
Sense.
Yeah. hip-hop artist Sage Francis is from Providence.
Yep.
John Dwyer of the OCs.
Seen him around.
Yeah. That's very cool. And also the guy who wrote the song "I'm a Yankee Doodle Dandy" is from Providence, Rhode Island.
Huh. Guess we got to add that to our repertoire.
Yeah. I don't know. That'd be a pretty interesting song to see if you can make cool. Is Yankee Doodle Dandy? There's probably a way.
That's what it's about. Right?
If anyone's gonna do it, that could do it. It's you guys, right?
I think it's more about the outfits.
Yeah.
I feel like it's Neil about Young being fashionable.
Yeah.
Like Neil Young's new song, Children of Destiny. Have you heard that song?
No.
It sounds like American propaganda. It's wild. But I think he could do it. He could pull that off.
I think you're right. Yeah, make it all dark. Dear Ticks Volume 1 and 2. Dear Tick Volume 1 and 2. Cannot wait to hear these releases out September 15th. And I know that our listeners and myself would love to hear a couple more songs. So, Dear Tick, if you are ready, we'd love to hear a couple more.
Yeah, let me just mention that those first two that we did are going to be on Volume 1, which is the folkier kind of acoustic record. So we're going to move into some Volume 2 stuff right now, and it's gonna be a little loud. Hope you don't mind. And we're going to do a song called Jumpstarting, which I noticed KXP has been playing, so thank you.
This next song is called Look How Clean I Am. It's also on Volume 2. It's kind of a funny song. Kind of about the music industry. And are you ready over there?
Not even close.
Okay. It's in the key of D.
Where'd you write it?
I wrote it in the shower.
Okay.
You brought a guitar in the shower?
No, just singing to myself in the shower.
I don't have waterproof guitars that you can use in the shower.
If anybody out there has one of those, we'd love to take one on tour with us. Get some more shower songs.
Man, I just changed the strings on this thing, and they're being all wacky. Sorry, Ann. Keep talking.
That's okay. Anyway, what else can I tell you about this song?
Where'd you write it?
Which shower?
Where was this shower located?
Let me give out my address in Providence.
Yes, please.
I don't live there anymore. Do it.
I'd like to mail you some more fun stuff to do in the shower.
All right, here's Look How Clean I Am. Thank you guys for having us.
Song written in the shower, appropriately, and that is Deer Tick Live, Look How Clean I Am, and the song before that, Jump Starting, both going to be on Deer Tick Volume 2, Deer Tick releasing two albums, Deer Tick Volume 1 and 2 on September 15th, and I was going to say that, I can totally picture you writing that song in the shower, but then I just realized what that sounds like, and then here I am, I'm just saying it anyway. Fantastic.
Picture it, buddy.
Yeah, picture away. Yeah. Thank you, Deer Tick, playing the Pickathon Festival, which is going on Friday, August 4th, and Saturday, August 5th in Happy Valley, Oregon. And once again, thank you, Deer Tick, for stopping by. We always love having you.
Heck yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for having us. Thanks for the airplay.
Absolutely.
Thank you for this opportunity.
You betcha.
We'll see Seattle in the fall on tour, too.
Awesome. Definitely go see Deer Tick live. That was Deer Tick here on KEXP Seattle.
We did it. Oh, hi. There's people back here.
There are people.
Discover new music at listener-powered KEXP.org.